stagnant, submissive, summarized existence. We are held by ingrained silence and apathetic boredom. We remain still and lifeless, bound by tradition and Christian morals. Life consumed by the procedure and efficiency of the American social machine. Talk shows uncovering the scandals of society. Social superiority based on genetics, 10 days to the new thinner you, all new episodes of the 700 Club, media extravaganza, O.J. Simpson and Chelsea is a riot girl, late night with Letterman, spring break in Daytona, New Kingdrich, Rodney King, Generation X, and the downfall of the nuclear family. However, life is not meant to be structured into an assembly line with the exact same parts making the exact same products. Life was never meant to be a procedure. Life is fluid. Life spins you upside down and turns you every which way, and you can't be expected to remain passive and silent through the whole wonderful ride. It may be hardcore is allowing me to assert control over my life, by letting me live to the fullest, by letting me make my own noise, based on my own decisions and my own actions. So yes, this is the sound of my hopes, and this is the sound of my dreams, and this is the sound of my heart. Silence is silent. Make your own noise.
Ah! with him in a party. I remember a nun telling me that she had asked her children. We'll be right back.
Yeah!
We're all sick. We're all at fault. We're all sick. We're all at fault.
Yeah. Dang!